Lectio Sancti Evangelii secundum Lucam.
Zechariah, his father, filled with the Holy